now walk front and now walk behind. Okay. She's gonna say, who's that? Okay, walk on.
Boy, I know, you know, I can't believe I didn't think of it myself with that second set of lines.
I got the blue pair over here. You can tell her to walk on.
Walk on.
So Maggie knows words for steering and direction. So if you want her to go right,
you say G, and if you want her to go left, you say
G. Making her go right? Her left? Yeah, right. You want to try making her go right? Yeah, you're going to say G. No, I want help, and we're ready.
Okay.
We're going to hook her to the cart now, Kayla.
Okay, Lydia and I, what we're going to do is put this up in the air, walk up. Now, can you see a loop on the side of her over there? I'm going to put you to put that through the loop, okay?
Okay.
And then push it, put it through the loop. It's okay to move, yep. And then push it forward a little. Good, and let go. Great.
Okay. Now we're going to hook the rest of her.
Front and one behind.
And then what number do you have that on?
Well, I have it on the last one, the loosest one.
The loosest one, the one.
Yep, one to, from the point. You should be able to clip that now and it should be perfect.
Okay.
And tell me if it's three from the point. On that whole back strap, one, two. Yours is, that's four from the point. We'll put one more loose, loosen it to the three from the point.
Both of them, there's two buckles there. And mommy's not, we're not going to go in the cart to start. I'm going to go right behind her.
We want to. But okay. Once we get weight in the cart, it may go a little differently.
Okay.
Look at her. She's rearing to go.
Yeah, yeah. She's ready.
Before you go.
Smile.
Yeah.
Good girl, Maggie.
I'm going to take off the wrap strap, then I'm going to take off my trace, slide it through, and then cross it over her back. Okay, and then we slide our pole out, our shoves out, bring them up. She's so proud of herself.
Okay, good.
Hi. Hello.
Got to do your deep knee bends when you're around her.
Oh, she's video. So today was the first day in the big arena, and Maggie did great. She was trotting. She went through the cones, and she gave rides to two happy little girls.
Yes.
I can't wait till I see those two happy little girls sitting next. Let me see you. Yeah, that is. Nothing like a pony to bring smiles.
We're gonna say 1, 2, 3, we love you, Maggie.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
We love you, Maggie.
Okay. All right. You can go. Smile. Oh, yeah. Now you know how Maggie feels.
Go to the trailer.
See?
Oh, look at those two ponies.
Look at this entourage.
Tied there.
Yep. Safest spot you can find.
Yeah.
Repetition is the secret.
Yes. Because then it becomes muscle memory.